Rean, I'm in love with you. I have been ever since the day you rescued me. 2 years ago, on the Pantagruel. You may see me as nothing more than your sister's dearest friend, the Imperial Princess under whom you serve. But all I truly am deep down is a girl whose heart longs for you. I'm sorry, Reen. I know I went too far. But I had to say something. So why? Why did things have to turn out like this? In spite of it all, he's still my brother. I'm the closest family he has. Reen! Oh, Reen! It appears my thanks are in order. I was just thinking of how much you've done for me and my family. The number of times you and Elise have come to our aid are more than I can even count. Like with Cedric 2 years ago in the Infernal Castle. Or with Oliver and his radiant wings. You rescued my mother, and you visited my father in the hospital. As am I. I thank Adios every day for bringing you and Elise into my life. We in House Arnor love you as one of our own. You must survive tomorrow. If not for us, then for Elise as well. And as for Cedric, I pray you help him come to his senses. Rin! I'm sorry, Rin. I tried to hold myself back. Really, I did. I know I'm not the one who should be standing here with you tonight. And yet, I couldn't stop myself from taking advantage of your kindness. And that means Elise... Rin. Oh, Rin! You have no idea how happy it makes me to hear that. I'm sorry, Elise. I'm so, so sorry. It's all right. I understand. Just being here in your arms is more than enough. So it seems. By the way, Rin, I have just one single request to make of you. Call me by my name. No more princesses. No more your highnesses. That's all I ask. right. Together.